the basin onto the ridge. And we're coming
the next letter is B.
Married, father of two. Two boys. Got dressed one morning early and jumped on his ATV and decided he was going to take a ride up to a ridge spot early season.
So the letter is
told his wife he would be back by noon. The moon came and went. At 2 o'clock, his wife notified the police department. The search team was organized immediately. They found his four wheel on top of the ridge. They contacted the local search department and state police. They had divers go into the pond on his property, dive the pond, search the bottom of the pond. The pond is located about 25 yards from us. The only thing they did find was one of Bob Cease's shoes, about 78 feet in the air from the tree. These questions, of course, people in the area, it's kind of a rural farming community, so it's like a couple living in places where people really have rural farms, six farms. And it's a farmer that they found 2 miles away from their residence. Said that they saw what they believe to be a tube-shaped object, a tree on the power line, being projected down the wind.
If there's any disagreement amongst the Muslims, whether the system is
down, search continued throughout the day, and they searched 6 square miles onto a ridge.
And it is amazing how essential this verse is in this day and age, in these times. The month of Rahul opens at this part.
They called it a night. Started all over the next morning.
Strickland never went to college, and he runs 4 businesses and never writes anything down.
Yeah. Todd Cease was abducted and murdered by aliens on Montour Ridge in Northumberland County, Pennsylvania.
Thank you. It's been very exciting to be
here. Thick enough bushes, 75 yards away. Face.